about this place and situation in this place is like too horrible, too bad. I don't know how to use the words because it's too difficult to live in here. I've been in here more than 2 months and it's like catastrophic. A better place to live, not in the tents, just a better place to take shower, but just a better place to live like a human, not like animal, like this.